Hey guys, so I just wanted to say welcome back to some more GTA 5. We're coming close to Lester right here because it was close to me actually. So he called and he said he had an offer for me, a good job. So let's see what this is all about.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh shit, y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat, and don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves, then stole and sold everybody's private information, and even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapolds. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Alright, so I think we wanna put our money on Beta Pharmaceuticals, is that right? I didn't pay much attention, to be honest.
Ones and zeros, man.
Hey, okay, cool.
By the way, I lost my car and I cannot find it anywhere, so this is what I got. And this will have to do, I guess. So, oh shit, sorry lady. So, maybe what we want to do is go on the web, go to money and services, and the, I think it's here, markets. I don't know, let's get the job done first, and then we'll, he'll tell us what to put our money on. We'll do it real quick. And I think it's actually on the other one, on the stock market, the one that is green down below. The one that I chose, yep, I think that would be right. So basically we gotta go to the hotel and take this guy out, make some money. The actual bad part is that I didn't do this when I killed the, Life Invader guy. I would have made a lot of money right there with all of my characters, just changing characters and such. That would have been good, I guess. Oh, I remember this mission. It took me a long time. I kept dying a lot. Plan the attack. Assassinate the target. Can I get close? I want to try this. Do I have sticky bombs? I don't think I do. Shit. Let's put that away, Frank. Alright, I think we are ready for this. I mean, I don't know, I could... Oh man, I wish I had sticky bombs. to the button. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Doesn't matter. Now we're gonna wait a minute until this guy checks out. I wish I could do this way faster. Can? I don't know, man. Is this a Jaguar? I think it is a Jaguar. Looks like a Jaguar to me. Alright, 40 seconds. I know this is kind of boring.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Alright, so right there is when we had the time to basically go and plant the sticky bomb. Come on, which one is it? I think it's coming out of this door, if I'm not mistaken. And we want to take him out as soon as he does, so let's see. Assassinate the target. He should be right there. Bye bye. Let's get out of here. No, I'm not. Bye-bye. That was a long wait. I think I could have done that a lot better with a sticky bomb or something that would be a lot more fun to perform, but I guess that's okay. Alright, so what are we putting our money in? Is Lester gonna give me a call? Yep.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Nice! We got a new house! Franklin has been moved into a new house in Vinewood Hills. This location can be used to save progress and change clothes. That is so nice! I love it. Actions in the world may have an impact or company stockpile is take advantage. Yeah, I know, dude, but who did we kill? Oh man, I'm not sure. So this is where we're gonna go. Markets. So one dramatically dropped and the other one has to go up. Maybe in the menu. I think it's here. No. Brief. Should be here. Dialogue. Start. Okay. Damn. I wish we could go further back. Huh, that sucks. So oh man, who did we kill? That's what happens when you don't pay enough attention, I guess. That sucks. Okay, we're right here with where the Lester mark is, so we might as well go there. I mean, we're right here. Come on. Let's call Lester.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
All right, so we want to invest in debonair cigarettes. I might change. All right, let's see. It's not here. I don't like this. All right, let's go to LON. Here we go. All right, so we're gonna buy as much as we can. Let's go. We have 12,000, and we're gonna buy as much as we can. It dropped, and it's gonna go high real quick. So we're gonna buy as much as we can from this, which is gonna be about 104 shares of that. Yep. Leaving us with basically no money at all. Now we're gonna take these guys out. Hopefully we can do this in time so we can get our money back. Feel good. Alright, some confusion with the stock market in this episode, but we're good. We are good. Now it's two of us who have a, you know, quite a big investment in those cigarettes, so shit. That was my fuck up. Sorry, buddy. Even though you're dead, so you probably don't care, but yeah. So yeah, that's what we want to do when you invest in the stock market. You pretty much wanna. So who are we killing? That guy right there. Go to sleep. Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal. All right. Let's go for another one. So yeah, you pretty much want to buy whatever the stock is or the shares first, and then you kill whoever's on top of this. So I'm gonna finish this mission and then I'm gonna change to my other characters that have a lot more money, and I'm gonna try to buy I'm gonna check if the price is still the same, if it doesn't change instantly, and if it's as low as it is right now, I'm gonna buy them all on all the characters so I can make as much as much money as I can. Shit! Sorry, dude. Alright. We're hopping down. Come on. There we go. All right, where is this guy? He's on a boat. Oh, you think you're gonna make it? Well, think twice, buddy. Come on. There we go. All right. That was a nice kill overall. Take out the juror. Oh, damn. Right, let's do this. I enjoy this music a lot. Alright. We shouldn't be that far off. Yeah, that's gonna be an issue. We got 5 minutes. And this guy's probably on the other side of town, so that kind of sucks. Alright. Damn! Alright. Screw it, let's go! Man, if we don't make this in time, we just basically wasted a ton of money. Alright, so where is this guy gonna be? We're on this side, through two windows. Oh, there we go. There we go. No. And we got another one. Damn, I think this is quite far away, actually. Oh man, hopefully we can get there in less than 3 minutes. Alright, another one. Another juror. We should be able to get there in time. Oh! Nice turn. Let's go. Redwood Cigarettes prepares to do battle in the courtroom. Crime news. Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, the company that manufactures controversial new heart-stopping erectile dysfunction drug Priapol, has been found murdered in Los Santos. With Beta Pharmaceutical share price already spiking on the news, there won't be many Mollus investors weeping tonight. The 700 attorney strong Redwood Cigarettes legal team is preparing to take on it. And it's such a foregone conclusion that most people appear to have simply stopped caring. Who cares? I only smoke electronic cigarettes now so I can look like a real dick. The tip glows blue. Okay, that was quite informative actually, so if you ever listen to the radio. Alright, so who are we chasing? Oh, the biker, alright. I don't know if I want to shoot him. I might as well just come close to him and boom. Now, double tap. Okay, never mind. You know what? Here we go. I think that was all of them. Nice work, Frank. We did it.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
All right. So my question now is, right, we made it, gold, we're golden. My question now is, if we go to the stocks market again, and say, here, where is it? Devil Noir, yeah, it's going up. By a lot. So if we were to sell, oh, we would make 104 plus, no, times, I don't know, I'm gonna have to figure this out. And I'm gonna wait, actually no, I'm gonna sell them all. It's gonna make us 16,000. Should I wait a little bit longer? So it gets, it goes higher? Maybe. Alright, I'm gonna look this up, guys, and well, hopefully it goes a lot higher. Well, hopefully, guys, you enjoyed. And I guess I'll see you next time. On whatever I made.